Hello everyone. This is linking the channel for Higher Self. For those of you who've been following my YouTube channel, you'll be aware that there is an important upcoming event on June 7th and June 8th in the Wicklow Mountains of Dublin, Ireland. This is the Heaven on Earth Zone, and it is an opportunity for you to communicate directly with God consciousness and higher dimensional beings to understand the global ascension process and current events that are happening in this world and that will be happening soon. This is a very unique opportunity for you all to receive direct information from higher consciousness and to receive energetic activations and downloads. To help you prepare for this event, I'm going to channel a guided meditation and energy activation. At the Heaven on Earth Zone, there will be extremely high spiritual frequencies, and so it would serve you best to prepare your energy body to attune yourself. By attuning your energy body with higher frequencies, you will open yourself more fully during the Heaven on Earth Zone, allowing you to ascend to greater spiritual heights than ever before. Please use the following guided meditation and energy activation as often as you wish. You may use it once per day to keep yourself in higher frequencies, or use it as often as your own inner self guides you. I look forward to co-creating heaven on earth within this world, and to seeing you in participation on June 7th and 8th as we co-create heaven on earth together and raise the frequency of humanity. Dear ones, close your eyes and bring your awareness down to your spiritual heart. You, dear ones, have within yourselves, existing in the center of your chest, a doorway of light and love. It is through your spiritual hearts that God's light eternally shines. It is a light greater than 10,000 suns. It is a light greater in the galactic center. Within your hearts, dear ones, shines the light of God. Focus here, connect here, for we will guide your hearts to open. Begin, dear ones, by taking a deep breath and filling your lungs with air. And then release the air within your body, relaxing into this moment. Breathe again, filling your lungs with air in a slow, deep, steady breath. And then release, relaxing yourself into this moment. One more time, fill yourself with light and love, and relax in peace and power. Good. Now, dear one, inhale, and as you bring air into your body, feel the energy of your heart expanding. You are not only breathing physical life, but you are breathing non-physical energy. See yourself Feel yourself and know that you are drawing into yourself the love and light of God with each and every breath. Feel your heart expand in joy as you are fed by Source Consciousness. Feel your body vibrate and tingle with life energy as you awaken the cells within you. Your breath is not dead and lifeless. Your breath is vibrantly alive. Everything you need is within your sacred breath. When breathing, feel yourself drawing in the non-physical light energy along with the air. In this way, you are awakening your multidimensional body. You are filling yourself with vibration and energy and power. And as you breathe, breathe directly from God. The source of life is all around you. It is all within you. Breathe in this way. Know that God is not separate. Know that the veils and illusions of this world cannot stop you from awakening. Breathe the love and light of God into your breath. Feel your heart expand. Feel the vibration of love fill you out. Celebrate your divinity in every moment. Celebrate being alive. Now, dear ones, that you have awakened your body and energy system with the love and light of God, we will expand the central core of your energy being. This will allow higher frequencies to come into you, to wash away lower frequencies that hold you disempowered, confused, and suffered. Feel the center of your chest and that area of spiritual light within you. This is your center. This is your divine birthplace. Nothing can block God's love and light within you. Nothing can stop you from radiating your bliss. Feel your hearts and celebrate in this moment. Honor God's love. Honor God's light by meditating upon the inner self of you. And now, dear ones, feel at the same time your spiritual heart, the crown of your head, and the root of your spine. Feel a tube of light flowing from crown through your heart down to your root chakra. It will feel like a tube, and the tube will become filled with vibration and power and energy. This is the flow of your spiritual self inside your energy body. Your chakras are connected to this tube, and the tube is where you channel the love and light of your higher self, the love and light of God consciousness eternal. We are opening and widening, awakening this tube. So feel it. Feel the central core of you. As you feel your root and your crown, you may notice vibrations spiraling within your shushumna. The shushumna is the non-physical energy channel that radiates in the same area as your spine and brain. It is non-physical. It is pure energy. Feel it. For those who are awakened, see it with your mind's eye as a tube of the purest, most brilliant white light. For those who are empathic, feel the vibration of God inside of you. There is nothing in the world, no karma, no memories, nothing that can block this. Feel it and be it. Allow God into your heart and into your emotional centers. You are a child of God. You are a creation of God's energy. You are the God-Goddess manifesting in perfection. Feel this. Be one with the creative power that God is putting inside of you. Surrender into the flow of love that God is radiating through you. And be that being of light that you have chosen to awaken in this world. Let your hearts expand. Let your hearts grow as you feel the energy of love pouring into your being, as you feel the vibration radiating out. Surrender your body into this miracle. Surrender yourself into this activation. You are reaching out into the higher non-physical dimensions above your crown, allowing your higher chakras to awaken. Not just the 8th, not just the 9th, not just up to the 12th, but beyond. You, dear ones, have 144 chakras above. Allow them all to be awakened. Allow yourself to reach into the cosmos. Allow yourself to expand into God's universe. Stay here, fully present, fully aware of the greatest parts of yourself. Feel yourselves expanded upwards. Feel yourself reaching into God's source energy. Enjoy the sensitivity of this moment. Enjoy the expansion of your consciousness. Enjoy the vibration within you. Now, dear ones, bring your awareness back to your heart. The purpose of life is not to be outside of this world. It is not to be outside of the chakras of your human form. The purpose of your life is to be here, inside this world, and inside your body. Feel your heart and remember the love and light that pours through you. Feel your heart and center yourself in your form. By centering yourself, you will still be reached up into the higher chakras. You will not turn them away, but you will center here to bring them in. And now, once you are centered, feel your root chakra and begin to breathe. Breathe, filling your body with air and life energy while you feel your root. Feel your heart as well, but focus on the root. For as you breathe in this way, you are drawing more energy into your physical body and your chakra system. You are strengthening your root to allow more of these higher dimensional frequencies to ground into you and to become part of you. It is in the root chakra where our energies ground into ourselves. And so if we are afraid of being in this world, we are limiting how much our spirit can be here. If we are afraid of anything at all, we are shutting ourselves down. And so we use God's love to open ourselves up. We trust not in the lies. We trust not in the deception. We trust not in the mind games and mind control that operate this world's societies. We put our power and trust in Source. We put our power and trust in the love and light of God that flows through us. We are here within this world to awaken to who we are, not to be led astray by the masses. We are here to find God's truth, not to be manipulated by lies. Feel your hearts, dear one. And breathe into your being. And feel the energy push down into your root. Feel your lower chakras expand with power and light. Feel love guiding this process. Build your root chakra stronger with your breath, your intention, and your spirit. Wonderful. Now, dear ones, bring your awareness back into your entire energy tube. Feel your crown and feel your root, and allow your spiritual heart to radiate at the center as the love and light of God. You will feel a greater strength within you as you just awakened to God's self, expanded your reach into the cosmos of multidimensional frequency, and then anchored it all inside your being. You are filling yourselves with God's pure energy. Stop trying to take energy from others. Stop trying to take energy from the media. Stop trying to take energy from your addictions. Stop trying to take energy from this confused human race. And start connecting with your God-born self. This is where the reawakening will happen. This, dear ones, this is what you all seek. When you connect within, your confusion will be removed. Your fears will be lifted. Clarity, power, love, strength, peace, and oneness. These are your birthright, and these will be given unto you. The world is searching. The world is seeking. Help them by you awakening yourself. Be a light to this world and be a love to this world. We must learn to follow the light. We must learn to awaken the light of our hearts. If we follow those who are lost, we will only be led astray. If we listen to those who are confused, we will only find suffering. And so we must seek the awakened state. We must seek awakened beings. we must awaken ourselves. Look, dear ones, into the eyes of this channel and see the love and light that you are. You, dear ones, you are beings of the most sacred light. You are worshipped, and you are praised. You are held by the love of God. Your love will free you. Your love, dear ones, your love will save this world. Join us. Join this channel. Join the light workers of this world. Join the light workers outside of incarnation who are supporting the planetary ascension. Join us as we create heaven on earth together. This is your opportunity, dear one. This is a great opportunity to send yourselves instantly into higher states of realization. You will meet friends, form new relationships. You will make connections. You will receive information otherwise unavailable. Learn what's happening in this world. Learn what future events will fall upon mankind to encourage their awakening. There is much being given, much being offered. There is much that you can receive if you open yourself to God. Many blessings, dear ones. Much love. The greatest of loves. Namaste.